Instead of this. Why not do this? Hello, intellect. All now know that Quillbot is the best article rewriter, at least till we find a better one that helps to remove plagiarism easily and more accurately. You can check out how we arrived at this conclusion in my videos, Best Rewriter Articles Part 1 and 2, suggested in the description box below. Now, do you know you can install Quillbot to your Microsoft Word freely and easily in just 5 steps? So let's do it now. First step, sign in into Word before installing the add-in to make the process friction-free. Make sure you sign in because it's very important to do so. Note that Quillbot Word add-in is only compatible with Windows Word version 16.0.11.629 and higher, and of course the Word Online, which I love to use, by the way. In this video, we shall use Word Online. To get Word Online, just go to the link here on my screen and in the description box below. Then, open your working document or a new page. For this tutorial, I'm going to use an article that I wrote in the past. Step 2. Go to Insert in your menu bar, then click on Add Ins. Next, if you have previously signed up with Quillbot, the Quillbot add-ons will pop up, so just click on the button right here. Then, click on Launch Quillbot just like this. For the fifth step, this is what you do. Just start working. Let's say I want to paraphrase this statement. All I need to do is just highlight the sentence, which automatically goes into Quillbot. Then click on paraphrase. Once it rewrites your article beautifully like this, just click on insert and voila! It writes your selected article. You know, using Quillbot MS Word is like using Quillbot Premium for free, right? So, intellects, thanks for watching. Please hit the like button, share the video if you appreciate it. See you in my next video. Be safe always. Bye.